that comes in. It looked a little bit like the Sauber. Yeah. Yes, it was Gutierrez. He's just a total passenger there. But Martin, knowing what was going, trying to feed the power through, it's just lacking any stability. That's what it looked like for Esteban Gutierrez.
Didn't look as scary on board from his perspective as I thought it might. I think he had it covered.
Yeah, no, Ericsson was struggling all the way down there.